Video clip showing gigantic moon eclipsing the sun in Arctic is fake. Various fact-checking websites and reports have declared the viral video clip showing the moon eclipsing the sun in Arctic is fake due to many reasons. A 30-second video clip has gone viral on social media platforms that showed the moon eclipsing the sun in the Arctic between the territorial claims of Russia and Canada. Since being shared, it has been flooded on social media platforms. The social media users have taken to Twitter to share the video clip since Wednesday. After the fact check, it emerged that the video and the animation that was made by a TikTok user, Alexei__NX. The user was also said to be the artist of another video of UFO on moon that too went viral. The truth behind the lunar eclipse's video clip was exposed after thoroughly observing the facts, as it shows the area to be grassy, whereas the Arctic region is snowy. Moreover, the moon casts no reflection of its over the lake and move quite fast. The fast check experts have also said that there is an average distance of 238,000 miles, 382,900 kilometers between the moon and the earth, while its orbit around the earth is not a perfect circle as seen in the video. They also said that the lunar eclipses video has also gained the attention of NEED citizens around the world at a time when people are waiting to witness a mega cosmic event, super blood moon on Wednesday. The first total lunar eclipse of 2021 was witnessed on May 26 in the early morning hours of Wednesday in Western North America, while the people in Alaska and Hawaii got the best views of super blood moon.